Welcome back to Elden Ring. My hands are a little bit sore because I was assembling a planter, and so I don't know how good I'm gonna be at fighting good, because my thumbs they hurt a little bit, but that's okay, because as soon as I start playing this, the emotional pain will more or less immediate. What the hell? There were some imposters among the sheep. Okay, that was a surprise. How many? I can honestly say I really did not expect that. I thought that the sheeps themselves were gonna try and kill me, but nope. Turns out that it was just a bunch of little sussy bakas. No, let's take whatever this is. Alright. As I was saying, the emotional hurt will very, very quickly drown out the ability to feel the, physical hurt. So, we got that going for us. I'm gonna get on my horse and just, avoid dealing with things that could actually stand a chance of delivering a fair fight towards me. Namely that thing. And these guys, they wouldn't, but, that giant robot thing is considerably more frightening to me. So, the nice thing is that it sucks. And I managed to find the Hermit Village, which, that's a contradiction, right? Like, if a hermit is living in a village, then they're not a hermit. I don't know anything about you, but you're also really easy to kill, so that's a very, very pleasant change of pace. Oh, it's a whole village of people that are easy to kill. Yes, that's awesome. These people didn't used to be easy to kill. I remember fighting them earlier. Wait, so this is the hermits? Oh. You know, normally hermits are very kindly fellows that when you find them, they're just like, hello, welcome to my village. Welcome to my house. Would you like some mushroom stew as well as a riddle? But these guys, they're not so good. Also, I see dead things that aren't those things. Implying, yeah, the hermits probably got their asses kicked by this random species of kobold-looking things? I really don't know what a lot of common D&D enemies look like. The thing is, I know what their, like, World of Warcraft counterparts look like, but that is definitively scrub-tier knowledge of fantasy races. Like, that is borderline humiliating to admit, level of scrubitude. It's okay. I don't think anyone's gonna notice that I said that, and it's not gonna be archived or recorded or anything. Holy crap! Ow! If that thing had also hit me, while I was in my most dire, straits. Wow, this is a glorious escape sequence. Wasn't that just a thrilling adventure there? Anyway. Nope. Watch this. Now, what I should do is I should get on my horse and run over, because if I am fast enough, he won't hit me. Yeah, that's really what I should have done. I think I'm going to be able to kill this guy without needing it, though. There we go. That would have been even more graceful had I locked onto him, but, you know, sure would be a lot more cool of me to not criticize every little thing that I do, wouldn't it? But then I also wouldn't be me, because that's just who I am. This is very meta all of a sudden. Let's get off of this topic. You can't criticize me for going all meta. Anyway, cool. So Hermit Village was lovely. I think that we're gonna not be sending any postcards to anybody that we meet here anytime soon. Didn't really meet anybody that's going to be going on the Christmas well-wishers list or anything like that, but, you know, I've been to crappier villages. At least everyone here gave me the more standard greeting of just trying to kill me, rather than the Village of the Living Pots, which gave me a greeting that filled me with an inappropriate amount of hope, thinking that I was going to start my political career with them. But that's fine. Okay, this thing's cool. So here's the plan. We're going Dindins. Wait, I need to kill this thing. Okay, get that guy. Now we're gonna go Dindins. Dindins! Oh, they all woof woof in unison too. That's awesome. Okay, hopefully my woof woofs are doing good. They're taking damage, so that implies that they're probably fighting something. Ow! 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 Okay, this is a problem. This is a major problem. They can't hit me. Ow! Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Well, while the queen is busy, dealing with my awoos, I'm gonna just kill this guy real quick. There we go. This is now fantastic. This is a guaranteed win. Who's ready for it? Boop, boop, boop. Ow. Get that bleed. Ow! Oh god. Oh god. Guaranteed win is now looking less likely. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're good. Guaranteed win again. Yeah. I'm even gonna get bleed soon. Look at this. It's amazing. Yeah, one try. Goodbye, Awoos. You have brought me tremendous joy every single time you appear. I can't wait to make them even stronger. Hello. Where's face? Okay, there's kind of face. There's a little bit of face hidden in there. There's somebody that is very much into jewelry. Gotta say, not a bad look. Wish I had that many emeralds. That looks very expensive, it does. Gonna heal up, or level up two. What do I feel like getting? Endurance, we gotta get our stamina up. That stamina's gotta get to like at least 20, I think. Hi, tell me your secrets. Head required a head, therefore offer head. Comet Azure. Well, am I supposed to bow at this thing? Is that what they're saying? Head required a head, therefore offer head. I think that if I were to guess, that means bow. This is probably the wrong bow, though. That was a polite bow. We need to do a... this one. Confirm. There we go. Okay, so he did say, behold, necessary item. Praise the stars, except be wary of despair. Okay, well, that's cool. I think that guy was basically just being vulgar instead of actually offering a hint. Well, that's nice. I'm glad that people feel free to express themselves in this game. In the exact same ways that anyone would express themselves if they were attempting to create artwork on the side of a bathroom stall. But we all gotta have some hobbies in this world. I'm gonna take all these sacramental buds, and that... I've been down there already. There's nothing super special about being over there. I guess I've reached the end of this area, and everybody's alive again. Oh, because I rested to level up. Okay. That was a supremely confusing moment for me. Oh, sacramental bud. It sounds like a weed thing, but it's not. But it sort of is. But I also don't know weed well enough to actually be able to make that statement definitively. I would describe myself as a very much... Oh, right, that's a thing. I would describe myself as not drug user in the slightest. I don't know why I had to phrase that sentence in a way that sounded tremendously sketchy, but whatever. All I'm saying is that, like, all those arcade games from the 80s or whatever that are like, kids, don't do drugs, or McEagle the crime doodle will kick your ass. That had a lasting impression on me. Had a lasting impression on an entire generation. I'm gonna kill this bear for no reason. I'm not doing very much damage to the bear. On the other hand, the bear is doing a mighty fine amount of damage to me. So, it's point proven. Point proven, Smokey. You get to live. Forgive me for being so arrogant. Just gonna excuse myself very politely there. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Just gonna keep going through this little ambush. And nope, nothing. Yeah, so beyond the gecko boss that I killed, I don't actually see a whole lot of anything I'm supposed to be doing in this area. But let's just try poking around this side more. Maybe there was like a forking path back here? Nope, can't say I see it. Very unusual little segment. Feels like an ending as it did with the Hermit Village. Kinda not really tremendous payoff, to be totally honest. Boss was too easy. Oh, I should never say that. What the hell am I thinking? That is not a gift horse I should ever punch in the mouth. Alright, I don't see much else going on here at all, so I'm thinking it's probably time to just teleport. Yep. Let's get out of here. Oh, right, I can't. Okay, well, come on. I'm only so good at being a coward. Don't make me be a patient coward, too. That's not a good time. Oh, so Seathwater Terminus already was here. How do I get the map, then? Is it up? It's up, isn't it? Uh-oh. I'm gonna run around for a bit down here and see if I can locate an updraft? I don't think I saw one earlier. And I don't think that... Yeah, that's kind of a problem. I'm just not seeing what I'm supposed to be doing in this area at all. To get up here. Where, like, the good stuff is. There's a bridge that I can't go across. And... Oh, right, the freaking... flushing all the used zombies from the sky is, like, so weird looking. Did I go up this direction? I don't recall if I ever went... Oh, yes, I did. Yep. That is a familiar sight to me. Okay. Oh, I got a key earlier. Okay, this is gonna be good. Hi. Yes, perfect. Y'all can't do shit to me, but you're going to as soon as I come out. Okay, we're good. There we go. Have I encountered the wolf paratroopers? No. I have not encountered wolf paratroopers yet. Are they cool? What do they do? Oh, hi. Yeah, I'm hoping that by going down this path, what will happen is this will poop me out on top of the cliff somehow. Well, okay. I suppose saying I hope I get pooped is probably not... not really what I was going for there. Please don't read into that whatsoever. No hidden path ahead. Goodbye, God, they're right. Anyway. Yeah, I'm hoping that this is just a path that takes me up to... That looks dangerous. Could this be dying? Almost. Dashing through required ahead. Oh, that's poison water that I'm about to land in. Okay. Okay, we're gonna dashing through. Perfect. We're fine here. Oh, good. Oh, good. These thing. This is also... Yeah. I wonder if I can kill this one with a torch, actually. Yeah, that does seem to have an effect. Yeah, okay. Torches are good on this thing. And we got friends over there. Well, that's cool. Oh, shit. I'm still taking poison damage. Alright. So, this sucks. Dashing through is required. Oh my god. Okay. 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 We're fine. We're fine. Everything about this situation is totally fine. Uh-oh. It's okay. I know that these things can't climb walls, so we're fine. I wish I had a thing that could heal poison. I bet I do have one. I just don't feel safe to open my inventory right now. Please die. Thank you. What is this? A lump of flesh. Is it distinguishable from any other lump of flesh? Because I get the feeling that every single lump of flesh is more or less gonna have the same characteristics. Well, anyway. Do I have anything that I can use to stop dying from poison? I don't know. Item crafting. Here, yes. Okay, alleviates rot, boost damage, fire, temporarily boosts immunity. I don't know what immunity means. Throw an enemy to cause a buildup of poison. I don't want that. I want to be unpoisoned. Which I don't see. If it says immunity, I don't know what that means. I don't know if that means immunity. Like, that is such a vague term. reminds me of a work story. So, recently, I was working with a team to design a new feature, and we were trying to come up with names. And naming stuff in software is really, really hard. But the name that one of my teammates proposed for something was called the Universal Tool Framework. And I thought to myself, that is one of the most ambitious names you could ever give to anything. alright. But yes, very, very vague. So, note to myself, immunity to resistance to poison, but it doesn't cure it now that it's already been applied. That's what I figured. I think I remember that being the case in Dark Souls 1, which I'm pretty sure this game is somewhat of a spiritual successor to. I get the feeling, you know, there's a lot of homages to the Dark Souls series in this game. You might even say it's probably borderline Souls-like. I think it's got a lot of the same mechanics. You know, it shouldn't be too surprising, right? Like, Dark Souls is a very, very influential franchise, and a lot of games are gonna be considered copycats of those sorts of successes. But no harm in that. Ow! Please don't do that more. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Uh-oh. Slightly less fine. Don't want to be down here in an unplanned, uncoordinated way. Whew, gonna take a breather for a second. Oh, no! Okay. I think we're fine. Oh, we're not fine. Oh, nothing about this is fine. This is all nah. This is pretty far away from fine. Uh-oh. Yep. This is totally bad. Well, shell. It's okay. I'll just heal my way through this disaster, just like all the others. Oh, good. I like how this plant has a better sense of self-preservation than any of these people do. It's gonna hang out over here for a second while it does its thing. First off, monster, and then behold, armor! We'll wait for that to go away. Alright, I'm gonna... my patience is already done. I'm gonna go ahead and aggro all of them. And we're just gonna pull them around this corner. Oh good, they're all ranged. Oh, so this was a terrible idea. Good to know. Ah! Oh god. Heal up. Roll away. Ow. Okay, I'm out of healing items. This is probably fine. Yes. Good. Alright. Wow, that does very little damage. Okay. This is all fine. I'm just gonna run away. I got what I needed, which was armor that I didn't know that was even here, which obviously I needed that. In fact, I bet if I look at the stats for that armor, it's probably something very useful, right? I bet you anything that I just picked up armor that lets me run around in this cave without taking damage from poison. Let's find out. I called it Mushroom Head. Nope, I don't see... Well, okay. Oh, it has a it does have an immunity of 45. Yeah, let's see it. Mushroom Body. I was right. I was able to apply my video game instincts. And now look at me. Gross. This is, fashion Elden Rings at its finest. Nobody will ever be able to look more beautatiousest than I. Especially with the blood splatter on my face, I look like Princess Mononoke, but instead of being one with, like, the wolves or whatever, I was one with, the mushies. Hi. Well, there's the stake of, Marika, which is a good sign, because I have no healing items, so my death is very imminent. And at the very least, here's our checkpoint. Now, the question is, do I wish to be the mushed one in this boss fight I'm about to trigger? Hi, guys. Don't mind me, just getting this. Interesting. Actually, I bet you anything that the boss I'm about to fight has poison attacks. Let's find out. I'm guessing... I think it might be time for Giant Rat Boss. Let's see. We're getting awfully... We've gone quite a long ways without Giant Rat Boss. It might be time. No enemy ahead. Really? I find that quite hard to believe. Dindins! Well, my awoos just absolutely melt their health. So as soon as I'm able to, hit them, this fight might go well.